Climax Springs boys going for the title as well with the win over Fair Play. First quarter, Mark Henderson with the Hezzy and then drives to the cup. Jump stop, gets the two. Cougars out in front. Down two now, Jesse McCartney gets the O board, powers it back up. That ties the game. Fair Play choosing the downtown route. Adrian Hartshorn from the top of the key drills it. Teams found their stride late. Fair Play winners here 52-39.